Now I'm going to show you how to share your screen with Airtame. Overall, there are three different ways you can connect to a screen. You can use the Airtame browser application to simply share without downloading anything. You can use our desktop application for Windows, Mac, Linux, and Chromebook. Or you can use the native protocols that are often built into your device: AirPlay, Miracast, or Google Cast. Let's start by looking at the browser application. So to share to an Airtame, I simply open up my laptop and type in airtame.com/go to my browser. Here, I can find the pairing code that is showing on the screen. And click on share screen. Now I simply pick the content that I would like to share. And there we go. In a couple of clicks, I'm sharing my screen to Airtame. No downloads from any laptop, basically. If I go back to the Airtame browser application, I can easily pick another window, the entire screen, or a different tab. I'll stop sharing from the browser application and go and show you the Airtame desktop application as well. So to share my screen from the Airtame desktop application, I simply open it up and type in by either searching or using the pairing code on the screen. I will find the flow hub and click on share screen. And again, in a couple of clicks, I'm sharing my entire screen to the Airtame. I can add audio, and I can also pick to share just windows from the desktop application. That's really all there is to it. Screen sharing with Airtame from either the Airtame browser application or the desktop application.